Waterloo, Poitiers, and then Anjou, through Rose's War, the Hundred Years, through battlefields of blood and tears, through Bosworth Field.